here with Conservative Councillor Lee Wares. And back into Patcham, tree planting. Some news on tree planting, which is always important, isn't it?
Yeah, we've got a fantastic project that we're about to pitch to Environment Transport Sustainability Committee. The three of us, Alistair, Carol and myself, have been working on it. It's focused around Carden Hill. And we thought, you know, we need to plant some trees. What can we do? So we spoke with the conservation officers, with the council. They've given us some plans and some ideas. And the consequence that we're going to pitch is to plant 8,000 trees. And we'll have about an acre and a bit of bee banks, re-landscaped wildflowers to create some extra biodiversity. About an acre of some chalk grassland, which we'll bring within the grazed conservation work.
Yeah.
This is just a massive project. And we'll have some more trees that will then screen down to the north side so that we can't see the industrial estate so easily, just to soften the area. And with our community centre this Saturday, we're all out Saturday morning planting a small orchard of apple trees. And we will try and link that up so that we have this brand new sort of wildlife and biodiverse site. And really what we're trying to do is we're trying to bring the natural environment right into the middle of our built environment. It's just incredibly exciting.
Yeah, that is great. So what needs to happen for that? You're just waiting for a decision, are you, or is it definitely going to happen?
No, it's not definitely going to happen. Right. I'm pitching it to ETS committee on the 17th.
Yeah.
The request will be that they agree to get an officer report. As with most things with the council, it's all about resource and money. So they have to do a report which will identify all of this, and then hopefully in June we will all sign off on it. But this is one of those projects where we talk about climate change. We talk about needing to take action. And here's something which we can do straight away.
Yeah.
And we can start planting in November, and the impact will be enormous. And the other thing is that we're linking with the schools, because we want one of our infant schools to name what this new wood will be. Don't forget, the council has not planted a wood of this size for decades. So we want the young children to name it. We want a tree for every child in our ward. And we want to see them grow up alongside these trees that they plant. It's just phenomenal.
Lee, we'll catch up with you on City Clean at a later date once we hear more. So thanks for coming in today.
Thank you.
Cheers. Thanks.